I wanted to study in Europe because I wanted to do a course that is not actually available in my country.
Like this African girl, many other foreign students would like to get the opportunity to study in Europe, but this is not always easy.
In Germany, a Tunisian citizen saw his student visa refused because the authorities considered he was not motivated enough and didn't have good marks. Last June, the European Court of Justice reminded Germany that a student visa can only be refused if the student is a threat to public order, health or public security. Ellen van Himbergen works in a Belgian organization and coordinates scholarships and trainings to foreign students. She was badly surprised about this case.
For this specific case, I think it's a real pity for the student because I think this is a qualitative criteria. It shouldn't be a criteria for which to refuse the visa.
However, this German case should not be seen as a common one in the European Union. According to the European Migration Network, run by the European Commission, in 2012, nearly 190,000 of non-European citizens received a student visa. Timothy Kirkup, a British member of the European Parliament, welcomes these international students. But he stressed some immigrant abuse of student visa system.
There has been a lot of abuse, I'm afraid, of this sort of category, that is the student visa for abuse of immigration rules. Now, that is really unacceptable to the citizens, but we do want to encourage the brightest and the best young people from wherever they are in the world to come and benefit from European academic institutions.
Very pleased to welcome these international brains, but the Belgian organization already afforded a return ticket, which is part of the contract, so most of them don't come back.
We expect students to go back to their home countries and actually contribute to the development of their country. It's also specified in their contract, and the return ticket is booked for them. So maybe every few years there will be one student who does not show up for the return flight, but it happens very, very, very rarely.
Whereas the British politician reminded the EU should retain the very best talents, some of the students' goal is different.
I would like to continue with the studies here so that at least I perfect what I wanted to do in future. Then when I go back home, then I'll go a qualified person. I am the first person to go to the university in my village. So if I stand here, it will be like something very important taken out of the village. And yet our girls need role models. They need people to motivate them. So it will be of great importance if I went back home.
Whatever foreign students are welcome or not, some of them would rather go back to the country, bringing their talent to others there.